My dear students, now we need to discuss traditional recruitment sources. First of all, we need to know that what are traditional recruitment sources. Traditional recruitment sources are a methods for finding employees that are easily recognized, conventional in nature, means very traditional, acceptable to most types of organizations. Their acceptability is very high and appropriate for filling a wide range of positions. Most of the time, organizations are using traditional recruitment sources. Why they are using traditional recruitment sources? Because these sources are acceptable to each and everyone, and these sources are very much appropriate for filling a wide range of positions in your organization. Before embarking on a traditional recruitment campaign run by the organization, it is very important to remember the three factors we discussed in the previous session. What are those three factors? First, how much money is available? How much budget you have for that particular recruitment campaign? Number two, how quickly the opening must be filled? Means time frame of filling the opening. And number three, whether a wider audience must be reached. So these three factors are quite important whenever you need to use traditional recruitment sources or innovative recruitment sources. So let's discuss some of the traditional recruitment sources. Most common recruitment source is advertisement. Advertising in a newspaper. Newspaper can be a local newspaper, can be a national newspaper, it can be an international newspaper. What is the advantage of using advertisement? Reaches a wider audience. You can put your advertisement to a wider audience. You can convey your message to the wider audience. But it is also have a disadvantage. The main disadvantage is cost. If you have a cost for that recruitment campaign, then advertisement is the best way to get a candidate for your organization. Next can be campus recruitment. This is also related to university job placement offices. Advantage, it has an advantage, can select top students, opportunity to groom future management. Whatever the students who are at the top position in the university, you can hire them and you can groom them for your future management positions. But it has a disadvantage as well, hard to assess potential. It is not easy to assess the potential of candidates through campus recruitment. Another recruitment source, which is a traditional recruitment source, it is called as a contingency workers. Sometimes you have a contingency workers, means contingency plan. This has an advantage. Can fill jobs in a hurry. Whenever you have a vacancy and you want to fill the vacancy in a minimum period of time, then you can use contingency workers as a traditional recruitment source. But it may have a disadvantage. The disadvantage can be a possible legal ramification according to your context. In some countries, there are legal issues to hire contingency workers, and in some countries like Pakistan, there are no such major issues in hiring contingency workers. Another traditional recruitment source is direct mail. You can send a direct mail or email to the workers, to the potential workers. What is advantage? The major advantage, it is very personalized. You can put the name of the person to whom you are sending the mail, and it can be very selective as well. But it also has a disadvantage. Time intensive, yes, it may take more time to respond to the such kind of candidates. And another risk, that mail may not be opened. Sometime you send a mail and that mail cannot be opened. You send an email and that email cannot be reached to your right audience. Then very common, dear students, very common traditional recruitment source is the employee referrals. Employee referrals, the big advantage of employee referrals is the motivation. Employee morale booster. It can be used employee morale booster if referrals are hired. For example, you are an employee in the company and you are referring some of your friend or relative into your organization. If that person would be hired, referred by you, then your morale would be boosted. but it is very quick. You can refer employ in a minute, in a day, or in a week. And it is very inexpensive. You don't need to spend any money if you are using employee referral. But there is a disadvantage as well, demotivation. If referrals are not hired, then there is a demotivation. Then there is a low morale of the employee who refers someone. And then another very common method used by organization, which is very traditional, I think, it is employment agencies and search firms, very common nowadays, used by most of the organization. It has an advantage, it access to a large labor pool. You can have an access to a large labor pool through employment agencies because their job is to give you a larger pool, because they also have a lot of resources, not for your organization, but for rest of the organization, which are their clients. But it has a disadvantage. It is very costly, very expensive way of hiring people in your organization.